Hi everyone, I'm just coming on with a haul video from our Scrimpy. And I have opened the parcel so I won't be having loads and loads of rustling. Right. So, well, there'll be a wee bit of rustling but not much. Right. I'm going to sit that there because I just packed it all into that now. Right, so this was my wee thank you gift, and I love these wee bags she's using. They're really, really pretty. So I've been saving these. Oops. Excuse me, my hands aren't really working very well today. So as usual, I've got my wee thank you tag. I have got one of the pearl and diamante blings that are beautiful and I love them. And then we've got one of the pearl and rhinestone, and it's like a triple. It's got the three pearls, then three diamante branches, and then there's a wee diamante in the centre. So they're so pretty. So that was my wee thank you gift. She's done so well this last wee while. It's just been mental. And she has a sale tonight, which is going to be an absolutely mega lace sale. She has got masses and masses of lace come in. Right, and I got 10 of these sparklers, and they are diamond cut with a silver backing, which makes them super, super sparkly. And I absolutely love these as flower centres. They are so pretty. So I'm just going to add these to my bling box right now so that I can put them out of the way. And as you see, my wee bling box is near enough full of Amanda blings because I absolutely love them. And she buys the best quality ones. Right, so that's that out of the way. Next we have her newest venture, which will be back on soon. She is trying to source a better ink provider. So we've got this one here, and it's on a nice soft cotton, and this is like the Little Red Riding Hood. So I got three of her. I got Miss Lily Elise. I've got this gorgeous vintage lady. Got two of her. I've got this beautiful vintage lady, and I just get the A6 size because I think it's more manageable to work with. I do have a few A5s ordered, and Amanda will get them done when she gets her ink issue sorted. But if you are not part of Scrimpys Craft Boutique, get over and join, because these are absolutely stunning, and they are so good quality. Honestly, they're so soft, and for fabric books and stuff, they are amazing. I've got a wee fabric book actually made here that I did have on my channel, and I'll just show you what I mean by that. That is one of the other fabric images that I got last time, and it just looks superb. And it's so much softer than using paper or card. It just works beautifully. So I absolutely love those images. I then got a supply of napkins. I'm an absolute napkin hoarder. I love my napkins. And these are no different. So I've got the Parisian one with the hot air balloon. I got two of them. I got two of these shabby chic ones. I got two of, it's like Parisian vintage females. I got two of the vintage angels, girls, fairies, don't know what they are. I got two of the Paris with the bike and the Eiffel Tower and some florals and you know the script. These are like vintage fairies. I got two of these ones. These are great for decoupage. And because they've got like four lady girls on each panel, you then have 16 images to work with. Fantastic. I've then got two of this vintage image, and it's got the Parisian Eiffel Tower with some script on the back. I got two of these little cuties. I got two of these, I used to call these water babies when I was young. I used to collect scraps. Don't know if that's a thing that they do anybody else in the country or in different countries, but we used to call them water babies, but they're cherubs with wings. And it's a different image on the other side. So I really like them, and they're a different shape. They're a round scalloped one. I got two. Did I get two? No, I've only got one of that for some reason. Maybe there was only one left actually. These are the angel ones. Again, there's 16 images. Fantastic for decoupage. Then we have got this one. So that's my napkin haul, and they will be going in my napkin drawer. I got two of the canvas tote bags. I love to decorate these. I have done them in the past. They're super pretty, and they're a great way of using up your lace scraps. I got some, this is just acrylic, looks like 3mm maybe, and it's Aurora Borealis. It's got the crystallization on it, so it's got different colours coming through, beaded trim, and I got 2mm in the pink. I got a pair of the stork scissors, which are fantastic for your threads, small trims, etc. They are super sharp, so they're fantastic. I got some of the cotton tape measure braid, ribbon, whatever you want to call it, and I got a good bit of that because I really like it. This trim I absolutely love, and it's like a antique rose colour, mauve, and it's got like the shell effect or fan effect if you want to use it that way. But if you think, wait a minute, I'll see if I've got my other scissors still there. I'll just chop two off just to show you what I mean. I don't mind wasting, well, I won't waste it, just so that I can show you though how you can use it differently. Just a reminder that I've got my Scrimpy sale tonight. Right, so you've got this, and you can then use it, obviously trim it better, but you can then use it as wings for a butterfly or for a Angel, if you've got like one of the Prima Girl stamps, or even just cutting out, fussy cutting a girl or an image, you could use these as wings behind it, or slightly overlap them and you've got a layer for your flower. So you've got plenty, and you can also still use this as a braid. You know what I mean? You could use that around the top of a box and it's still really pretty. So think when you're using these sort of trims, what can I do with them? Because there's so much more than just what you're seeing. Got this gorgeous pink embroidered tulle. Fantastic for fabric books, because you can then add a tiny wee bit of glue down the bottom, and then you've got a really good pocket because it's a good size. This is a, let me see, this is 3.5 inch deep trim, so it's a good depth, and I think 2 meters of that. Got this pink tulle. This makes the most stunning flowers. It is absolutely gorgeous, and do it that way. It is so decorative, and if I just quickly pleat it a wee bit, you can see the effect that you would get for a flower. It is just stunning, and you don't need much. A doily or one of the wee flower appliques that you get, you could just add that to the top, then add your flower centre and you're done. You don't need thousands of layers. These type of laces, they speak for themselves. I got this trim, which I really, really like. It's fantastic for disguising my box seams. If I'm going round the lid of a box with a gathered trim, I like to have a braid or a thin goupier to just disguise, and this is perfect for it, and it's just so pretty. So I got that one. I got this one here, which again, fantastic for your wings. I'll just show you quickly. Turn them into a butterfly. Overlap them slightly. Add a wee bit of rhinestone down the centre and you've got a butterfly. Or again, add them behind one of your fussy cutted lady images, or your fussy cutted fairies, and then you've got these dimensional wings. So just remember and think about your trims and how you can use them. I got the exact same one, in pink. Absolutely love this. And it actually does look like a flower as well. You've got like the leaf down below. So it is, it's really versatile. I got this, and she's not had this one in before, I don't think. This is the same as the white, but it's in a pink. Really, really pretty for your boxes. I mean, that is what I will use most of this for. But you can also use this as like a dangle on your flowers. I'm trying to see if I've got any flowers made here. I have. Oh, that's a harp. Don't really want that. Here we go, there's two flowers made. But you'll see here, you can easily add that in as like a dangle, because it's nice, it's not too heavy, it's not too thick, and it will add that extra bit of bling to it. So I got that, and then I got these, which went like hotcakes, quite literally. I got the white, I got the antique rose, and I also got, it's like a golden beige colour, quite natural looking. But honestly, she had 300 metres, she had 100 metres of each colour, and they went like that. Honestly, within 15 minutes of them being posted, there wasn't a meter to be bought. They were gone. So that has been my Scrimpy haul for this week. As I said, her huge lace sale is tonight on her Facebook wall. If you are not a member of her group, please join and you'll be accepted. And you will be able to buy these gorgeous trims at amazing prices and be able to create some fabulous works of art. So thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing. Oh, and I got glue, I don't know if I showed that. Don't think I did. Don't know. But anyway, thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing, and I will leave the link to Amanda's shop down below. Thanks for watching. Bye.